The theme of the conference, which is Stronger Partnership to End Tuberculosis in Nigeria, was critically analyzed and presented by the delegated speakers.
TB is the number one cause of death in people living with HIV/AIDS, as it accounts for 30% of deaths in this population. And people living with HIV are also up to 21 times more likely to develop the disease as opposed to those who do not have HIV virus.
Chest X-ray has been the backbone of diagnosis. But over time, we have relegated the role of chest X-ray. But to be very frank with you, chest X-ray is actually coming up on the front burner. And we are happy to have Delph Imaging that work across most countries currently.
One of the international guests, who was also a speaker, Dr. Mercy, the Senior Director of Scientific and Medical Affairs, Queen Jean, appreciated and congratulated Nigeria in the tuberculosis prevention.
And so I want to congratulate the speakers on all the efforts that they're doing to improve prevention in Nigeria. So really, in the end, TB is really a rationed approach. And then waiting for TB to come is really not a logical strategy.
From TVN Nigeria, Lillian Ambi.